Hey y'all, so today we are here at Dollywood checking out the park before the Harvest Festival begins. Come with me as we walk around and see if we can spot what is in store for the 2020 season as well as those new expansions. So even though it is just the beginning of September, Dollywood has already begun to decorate for the Harvest Festival. So we're going to see exactly what treats are in store already throughout the park before the festival begins. So here we go.